report down, Sir Coach.
He's just getting ready to move that, man.
Oh, huh? Okay, great. If you could just move it, that'd be great.
Cool, man, no problem.
Yeah, came out of nowhere. City make you wear them shorts?
Yeah, these are regulation. We have to wear them until December 1st.
Between those shorts and that little ass truck, that shit's humiliating, man.
It's a living, right?
Man, I'm glad I seen you when it did. You can't afford another ticket.
Actually, you know, it's already been processed.
What you talking about?
This clipboard's a computer. You see, once I push send, it goes straight to Albany. It's in the system.
Well, unsend it then.
You can't unsend it. It's too late.
You're not listening. Now, I'm telling you, take my shit out the system, you maid.
You guys, please. I have to get going.
Get going?
How do you think you're going?
Hey,
boy, get your ass out that box.
What?
Hey, where you going?
Get away.
Hey.
I don't think that's what happened. Hey, come on, go.
Turn away, Mace. Hey, turn away, Mace. Come in.
Hello?
Hey. Look at him.
Don't make me use him, man.
Don't hesitate.
Shoot his ass.
You hit him.
No, I don't think so.
It must have been a ricochet.
Hello? Were you hit by a ricochet? Little ticket man, blink twice if you can hear me.
Man, he ain't hit nowhere. He faking, man. He just fainted.
Oh, man. You okay?
Yes. I'm sorry. I get these panic attacks sometimes. That's all.
Damn. You can't do this to me, man. Huh? I get nervous. You have my heart going all fast.
I'm sorry. Yeah. Really. You know, just here, let me pay for your ticket, okay?
Yeah, that's more like it.
Here you go. That's $80. That should cover it.
I mean, $80 is nice of you. It's sweet. But what about all the mental distress I just went through? You got something for that?
Yeah. What else you got?